Hello there! This is the Smanos K1 smart home system. It's very easy to use with the free app and can be set up within several minutes. It is compatible with the K1 accessories, which have a sleek design and are an addition to your interior. Some of the K1 features include using the central Smanos home app, notification by push message and email, share easily with access time limits, schedule for arm, disarm and home mode status, easy connect and setup for all accessories. The Smanos K1 smart home kit contains the K1 hub, AC adapter for the hub, 2 door window contacts with double-sided tape, a PIR motion detector, a special round type keypad, an external siren and documentation. All batteries are included and can be used directly out of the box. To start the installation, download the Smanos home app and sign up for an account. Follow the steps displayed in the app to connect the panel with your Wi-Fi network. This means plugging in the adapter and wait until the white light turns blue. Press the Wi-Fi configuration button for 3 seconds with the PIN. Connect your smartphone to the Smanos K1 network and fill in your network username and password. After it's connected, you see the K1 showing in the overview. Sharing the K1 is easy and can be set according to your wishes. The only thing needed from the person you want to share to is an installed Smanos home app and account. Press the 3 lines at the left top in the app. Choose My Shares and press the Add button. Now you can type the email address of the account, the name of the person and the device you want to share. If you press the K1, you see an access time limit which can be set by day or dates. The home screen of the K1 system shows the K1 system color at the top and the status symbol button at the bottom. Pressing the small calendar in this notification view opens up the complete notifications history. As you can see, it shows who changed the status of the alarm when using the K1 app. Arming the system while a door or window is opened will make the app show the names of the doors and windows that need to be closed. Get notified if someone opens a door or window with the doorbell function. This can be set up per sensor. So, to summarize, the Smanos K1 smart home system has a lot of functionality packed with an easy app interface. It can be set up according to your needs. Sharing your K1 quick and easy with an optional set time access limit. For more information, visit smanos.com or find us at Facebook and Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching and see you next time.